I draw animated fruits. So I have a pen, I draw a pen, and I put eyes and a nose and a mouth, or a jalapeno on a stick. Is that okay? Well, this is not a living creature. However, you are making something similar to Allah's creation, which makes it haram. You can make an animated pen or an orange or a mango without putting any facial features to it, and this would make it, inshallah, permissible. Abdul Aziz.